Jerry Finder. It's got a little bit of a treat here. One of these. Now, this looks like kinna. It's actually a roe. Just a little one from a mullet. And yeah, funny. It doesn't taste like kinna. It's got its own taste. I want to just give you guys a little sample of how I roll. Sometimes I fry them up, but when I'm lazy, just eat them raw, baby. Cherry funny. After we eat the roe, ooh, a bit steamy. We get into the frame and the head boiled. So yeah, after the roe, that's what we get into, whānau, right there. Chowing down. After the head and the frame, we move on to the crackle. There you go, whānau. Crackle. Now for the main. Let's go.